안녕하세요. 세종식물원입니다. 저는 베이징 박람회에 나와 있는데요. 베이징 화훼원예 박람회입니다. 이곳에 지금 중국에서 오랫동안 목단과 작약을 키우는 농장에 왔는데요. 100년 된 목단 나무도 있다고 합니다. 그래서 이곳에 온 김에 목단을 정말 잘 키우는 법, 그리고 목단을 어떻게 가정에서 키워야 되는지를 한번 물어보려고 하는데요. 지금 그 운영하고 있는 농장에 소개를 한번 그 질문 드려보겠습니다.
Let me introduce our company. This is 허즈 Peony Lotus Nursery. We are the hometown of Peony. And today I want to introduce some of the planting ways. Most important thing is you must plant the peony in the best time. What is the best time? The best time is from September to December in China. If you plant the right time, the peony will grow very well. The second, after you plant the peony into the soil, then you need to water it totally. The other thing is after you plant it, before peony is blooming, you need to fertilize it in spring and fertilize it in autumn. That is also very important. Okay, then the next one, when the plant is grow well, there are some branch is growing. You will find there are some good or not good branch. Then cut the weak ones, keep the strong branch. The strong branch with the big bud will have a very big blooming next year. That's all. Thank you.
농장이 어머니가 원래 운영을 하시던 거를 운영을 하시는 건지, 역사가 어머니 전부터 농장을 운영하셨던 건지.
Our company is founded in 1985. It's almost 40 years, and we have many years of plant peony and experience of export. This is our company's president, Ms. Shen. And he planted a peony over 40 years, have many experience of planting and selling and exporting. Yeah.
Hello. 就是我们公司的牡丹和芍药长势的优势的特点是技术跟得上，管理跟得上，再一个这个该用药的用药，该除草的除草。该这个浇水的浇水，就是一句话，就是管理一定要跟上。
If you want to plant the peony well, must do is manage it, fertilize it, water it, and cut all the thing. After all the thing is done, the peony plant will grow well.